Leg raises or knee raises?
Leg raises.
Money. You gotta catch up too. Yeah.
That 5 wasn't left. Mm-hmm. When I got the 5, I said, I can do it.
Mm-hmm. That's what I said, like 5, I'm like, yeah, I like the moderation, sure. But I want to work.
Hell yeah.
Ready to fight.
For sure. Yeah. Hey, pumped up in the pit bull for the bitch.
Shit driving crazy, man.
That's why I'm still broad now. I'm gonna keep it up with that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Every 10 minutes, 50 push-ups.
Yeah. What? You don't be on the gram no more, right?
I know.
Nah.
My girl, she been bitching about that. So I just get rid of it.
Mm-hmm. That's a little argument. What is that?
Exactly.
Unnecessary.
I got a Facebook now, but she's tired about that too. I'm like, what the fuck?
Because
what
likes,
you want me to do?
Because the girls be hitting you up and yeah. Shit, be liking your shit.
So, when I come out of the home, there's always certain people I add on the book.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
If I know what the female yeah. I dealt with in the past, I ain't gonna add them.
Yeah. Oh, man.
She was complaining about something, but I love her, no less. Right,
no doubt. Same one you've been with for a minute, right?
I've been with like 10 years now.
Yeah, so. The one with the kids.
Yeah.
You're like, no. Baby bomb. Same with my girl. I'm thinking somebody else, man.
No, no, no.
I put that title correct, bro. Like, you know,
well, my fiance,
wife,
bro.
She got titles, bro. She got official titles. You better stop, bro. Ain't your girl. That's your fiance. That's your wife, man.
Come on, yeah, but she, I can't have social media.
Nah, I hear you. All right, respect. That's what she want. You gotta
I can't
respect
be on
that.
The internet well, without her being in the picture.
One less fight, bro, honestly.
Exactly.
It's not even worth it.
It's not, you're right.
Not
you're
that one. Right. You gotta go on one or that's, this is not even worth it.
10 years.
This is my one.
I don't feel like that'd be a petty ass argument to lead the more petty shit.
True.
Real talk, unnecessarily, bro.
Shit.
And if it ain't gonna hurt to delete it, just fuck it.
Definitely didn't.
I don't need this in real life. I don't need this social media shit. Like,
you got the control. But you ain't swinging.
It didn't make no difference when I deleted it. So.
Mm-hmm.
You're right.
That's the timing.
We still here. Hell we still get you.
So my phone died. That's why I'm not sure if that tried to hit me up. But.
Yeah, Meek was calling.
I'm my uncle over there playing chess. So I have to make sure.
Oh, he be playing with?
Yeah, he right there. On the hell yeah.
I just ordered a chess board. I got one coming on Tuesday.
So when you're done, you can go talk to him.
I ain't playing a minute. That's why I got ordered.
They probably teach you something. You be teaching me.